If it were not for Project Brownstone, and I thank God every day for Project Brownstone, you are the griots. You're here to tell our story. You're here to document and make sure that this legislation is actually implemented. You are the keepers of the flame in so, so many ways. And I thank you for it. Project Brownstone, I thank you so much because you make me a better legislator.
I'm here to tell you.